What's up, guys? We are heading over here to Lake Jackson. There's a major accident. A vehicle struck a guardrail and ended up on the feeder road here. They have most of the feeder road shut down, so we are on our way over there. Thanks for watching, guys. To be pulling up to this major. It's just right here, right around this curve. The whenever I was coming by earlier, one of the occupants was being loaded into an ambulance. So I know there's injuries. I'm not sure how bad everyone is or what. Car passed by me here. The owner of the vehicle requested Campbell's. To pull up over here so I'm out of the way. I'm not blocking any additional lanes. What's up, guys?
Hey, how's it going?
How's it going?
Like, hey, you gotta come back and rerun.
Mind if I squeeze in between the ambulance there and pull it over?
Yeah, that should be fine.
Okay, tempo. They smoked that guardrail. Over there. Going to sneak past these here. Looks like fire is going to move their unit up. Drag this thing sideways a little bit off that curb. Leave myself a little extra room to work there. Right? I got some more oil dry.
Oh, no, we're good.
Oh, you got more?
Take that spade off, hold it for like a second. Yeah, it's got a, mine still has the label on it. It says, do not take this off. Whatever installation.
Yeah.
He wired it to see the duct switch. So just look at it a couple of times, and it's supposed to power up. And yesterday it did. After 24 hours. So it worked yesterday.
Assuming it still works. Clean up here.
You got any trash bags?
I do. Let me grab you one. There's one. If y'all need more, they're right here. Thank you. pouring. Yeah, I got a couple buckets. Bucket. I got another bucket too if we need more.
Go put a little top layer down, felt good.
Man, solid up.
Yeah.
We're in the burn barrel.
That'd be about my luck. At least the fire department's close by, right?
Yeah, dude, we got about 10 gallons of water on that truck. Is there two cans or is it just one? I think there's just one now.
But good, y'all, some more.
I'm good with that.
Tempo. One more strip and we're good to go. Guys, run over there and pick up some of the big chunks real quick.
Okay.
Some of the bumper and all that good stuff.
I'll get right over. Okay.
Right. You play Frogger.
All right.
Just gonna pick up some of the big chunks of vehicle here. Leave the wood and stuff for the city to clean up. Thank you. none of this stuff wasn't. In the roadway or anything. All right, guys, y'all good with me? Appreciate it, guys.
All right. Gonna take this thing to the yard, get the roadway open back up. Again, if y'all would, please keep everybody in your thoughts and prayers. I don't know how many occupants the vehicle had. I know at least one was transported to the hospital by the ambulance there. So keep them in your thoughts and prayers, please. We're headed to the yard. We'll be over there here shortly. Up to the Angleton yard. Dropping this Kia off. I guess we'll stick it there next. The Nissan right there in front of the BMW. A bath. Seems like every time my bed gets oiled down, if I don't go immediately and clean it, then I end up having to get a call for like a motorcycle or something. I gotta scramble to get the oil off the bed. Heavy front end damage. How the core support is like sunk in, like square there in the middle. I'm guessing that's the end of that guardrail. She like hit it square, it looks like. If that's the case, then it's a really, really hard impact. Up here.
bed down here. Jammed, or if that door is locked. Things way up there. Try to go into the other side. Guess that door is just locked. Guess the handle doesn't work from out there. Impact moved the transmission, everything back, because the shift block doesn't even work. I'm probably going to have to slide this thing off. I get my roll. Oh no, it's definitely in park. Sliding through the oil there. Shake it off. The tires and pull it off, pull the bed out, and then push it forward. Hopefully, those bite. Blocks here. Release the parking brake. We can push the car back. Push it forward like normal. Nice and easy. Slide across here with that. What is that? Oh, was it for like Firestone or something?
Is that water?
No, that's oil.
Holy.
Yeah. So I need to stop by the car wash.
Yeah.
What's just, if you could just.
Picking up something at Performance and taking it to the City Hall,
to the City of Surfside. Or that same truck we've been hauling around. Yeah, I did heavy cleanup.
You might want to add, of course, me printing it like this, I won't have the VIN number and stuff on there, but you might want to add it on.
Add all that stuff, yeah, I can.
That way, and then the guy said.
Okay. All right. All right. Go ahead and get my. What's that? Oh, the whole back end of it's smashed. Go ahead and get this everything cleaned up here. I'm gonna have to go. Wash all the oil and stuff off the bed. Nice. Appreciate you guys for watching.